Paul, thanks. And since you mentioned visibility, let's go ahead and take you to our Total Traffic 3 maps. This is the Spillway Road West at Levee Road. I would not want to be out driving in that area right now. As you can see, it is pretty foggy out there, and combine that with all the snow that's falling. Pretty dangerous situation. Again, we keep telling people to stay at home if you don't have to be out.
And Katina, I'm just surprised at how many cars you showed us right there.
Absolutely, it was a lot. Now we want to take you to US 51 South at Jackson Street. As you can see, Wendy, a lot of buildup here on the sides of the road.
This is the road I actually traveled on a bit to get to work this morning. It didn't quite look like that, but yet it was still quite a frightening drive for me. We're just not used to these conditions. Wow, look at that.
This is I-220 South at Watkins. Only one vehicle out right now, which is probably wise. We'd like to see these cameras with no people on the roads at all, but you can just tell how much the snow has accumulated.
Now, this is actually the scene, what you're showing now, this is the scene where we had an early morning accident this morning. A car slid off the road, so that's a dangerous spot, obviously.
Well, the camera isn't working there at Woodrow Wilson, but we're going to try to give you another view here. Let's see. Let's go I-220 South at Robinson Road. Looks much the same. Looks like a big rig is out there, right?
Oh, wow, yeah. Looks like a bigger vehicle.
And let's check Lakeland Drive and see what we have going on. It looks really slushy out there, doesn't it?
Yeah, and that's a concern. You know, as some of the snow melts, we're hearing about the river flood warnings. And also, as Eric mentioned, as the stuff starts to melt and the temperatures go below freezing again tonight, we could possibly have really terrible driving conditions tomorrow if all this turns to ice. So we're definitely keeping an eye on that. That just does not look like anything anybody should want to get out and drive on right now.
That's right. And you mentioned snow, you mentioned ice, and so, it's cold. Right? So we want to give you some tips, and you know, to stay warm.